Alright guys, you know already that my English is painful, even for me. Turn on subtitles so you can understand what I actually saying. And thank you to everyone who supports me on Patreon. It helps me improve the quality of my videos a lot.
Oh, good morning. It's morning starts 11:35. Okay, now feels like minus 13. And this is cold as fuck. Really. In my sleep bag was not so cold. It's warm. Warm sleep bag, but outside when I get off, it will be very, very cold. What's our plan for today? We want to go from this house because this is a security house or something like this. We don't want to stay here our stuff, so we will find another house, empty house. We will stay there. We want to stay there. Our backpack. Take more smaller backpacks and we'll go to the tower. We will try. I don't know. It will be possible to go there. But we will try.
We have small problem. This is my water. This is looks like water, but there is ice. This is water from my friend.
Yeah, yesterday I didn't eat anything normally, so maybe that's why I didn't have so much energy for walking. I can't to do anything with this because I can't turn more or less energy, so okay, I will eat very fast. I will do tea also very fast, and we will go somewhere. We decided to leave here all stuff and we'll go to tower.
I didn't eat so much, so I will stay here for the next time, because there is very, very much food. It's pretty nice that I can't to get warm food, and I see outside have sun. So I hope everything will be good. I will fly drone and can walk in normally. We decided to leave here all stuff because we want to go to the tower normally. We don't want to put somewhere else our stuff to get more tired, and finally will not go to tower because we will very tired of our backpacks. So I will collect my stuff and we'll go. I'm ready. I take one and very, very small second backpack. It's like you can see everything here. And fuck, how we will go there? You know, it's and beautiful and very scary. Because we really can't find our steps from yesterday. It's like this one and this one we did now, but we have gone from there, and there anything to see about like our steps. I think in some hours will be anything here. Give me more warmer, please, because it's so cold here. I have a very bad situation. Thank you. tornado. Okay, this is first official place where tourists can to stay, and I wanna check how they're inside. Okay. There is not so good. It's still not so much, and every time when I want to record anything, my GoPro said me error. How was it? The last video, my GoPro gave me error, and this one give me again errors. So yeah, still some matters, and I will be around some houses where I was last time. It's difficult to walk, and exactly without backpack, but also very difficult walking. Looking for our newer water. Inside makes ice. Okay. I'm coming to first house. So this is how was lock, and now also locks. The most interesting was another house, this house. I will check that, but I wanna check this one too. No, there is don't have any doors or something like this. The most interesting thing is this is house, because I was here last time, and you can see where is door. It's interesting. This is inside fall. Ah, no. Okay. I see door there. There door. So it's closed by snow. This is the most difficult trip that I did, really. It looks still not so much. Big blizzard! here so cold, then my GoPro turn off every time and say it's my battery very low, but there originally have 68%. I change my battery and will try to record anything more. I won't record because I really don't know what will be continue. Weather comes more and more worse. I want to say one more time, don't repeat that because this is dangerous, but I understand that I am doing every time something dangerous, and every time I need to say don't repeat that. Oh shit, here we go again. Is it like still really not so much, like very small mountain, and I will be on the top. I'm not sure that I will climb this tower now because the weather is cool, so I really don't know. But it's not finishing, but I'm really happy that I do this because now I know how it is cruel, how it is difficult to go here, how it is difficult to climb mountains in the winter, and how it is difficult every time walking in the trips with big backpack. I hope when I will be on the top of mountain, not tower, the weather will be better. Please, I want that weather will be better. It's like, I don't know, is it okay to climb there or not? Okay, I'm trying to hide my GoPro inside for because I don't want to record anything. I don't know, can you hear me or not? Something falling on my head, it will be very, very, very bad. Oh, it starts to move. Whew. Ouch.
Ouch! Ah! Fall too, because if it's fall going in this construction, I don't think this tower will be okay after that. Thank you.
It is so fucking difficult. I can feel in my fingers. I can feel my fingers on my leg. Now we need to go very, very faster to go down and trying to, I don't know, make very fast tea because I'm very freezing. Very, very freezing.
Since all the equipment was already frozen and discharged, I came to the house, warmed up food for myself that I had not finished before, eaten and made tea.
Okay, now a little bit cold, but I ate warm food, I drank hot tea, and I'm ready to sleep. Yeah, now only it's 8 o'clock, but we don't know when we will wake up. Okay, my sleep bag ready to take me. So, I will record tomorrow and you will see that in the next video. I don't know when. So, see you soon.